My name is Kylie, and welcome to World Trip Australia and Antarctica. In this video, you'll learn some amazing facts about the countries within the beautiful continents of Australia and Antarctica. Let's get started. Our world is so large that it had to be divided into seven geographic regions called continents to make it easier for all of us to talk about the countries within them. The seven continents of the world are North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia, Australia, and Antarctica. In this video, we'll focus on Australia and Antarctica. Be sure to watch our other videos to learn about the other five continents. Let's study Australia first. Australia, often called Australia and Oceania, is the smallest continent in the world. Australia is the only country that is both a country and a continent. And it is also an island. Wow! The continent of Australia is surrounded by the Indian Ocean to the west, the Southern Ocean to the south, and the Pacific Ocean to the east. It is found in the southern and eastern hemispheres. The main language spoken in Australia is English, but you can also hear many native and Aborigine languages still spoken on this continent. Oceania is not a continent, but a continental grouping that includes island countries found in the Pacific Ocean together with the continent of Australia. In other words, the continent of Australia is part of the grouping called Oceania. You might sometimes hear Australia and the surrounding countries interchanged with the name Oceania, without mention of Australia as the continent. For the purposes of this video, we will follow the model of Australia and Oceania, where we mention both the continent of Australia and the geographic region of Oceania. Let's now look at the countries that make up Australia and Oceania to better understand what I mean. The only country within the mainland continent of Australia is Australia. The 14 countries considered to be part of the geographic region of Oceania are Australia, the country, continent, and largest island in Oceania. This is also where the city of Sydney is located. Sydney is the largest city in size and in population in Oceania, and where the famous Sydney Opera House is located. Australia is also well known for its Great Barrier Reef, a colorful sea full of tropical fish that you can see even close to the beach. Continuing with the countries in Oceania, we have Fiji, a popular tourist destination because of its beautiful beaches and coral reef, Kiribati, Marshall Islands, Micronesia, Nauru, the smallest country in this region. It is so small, in fact, that you can drive around the entire country in 1 hour. New Zealand, known for its glaciers and geysers, Palau, Papua New Guinea, Samoa, Solomon Islands, Tonga, Tuvalu, and Vanuatu, another popular vacation spot because it has glorious beaches everywhere. As you can see, Oceania is mostly ocean. The climate in Australia and Oceania varies greatly. This means you can experience very high heat in areas like in the inner parts of Australia. A popular tourist attraction is a remote area called the Australian Outback, where you can expect temperatures as high as 120 degrees Fahrenheit or 50 degrees Celsius. You can also experience very cold temperatures in areas like New Zealand. In fact, some parts of New Zealand and Australia see snow. Many people ski on Australia's highest mountain, Mount Kosciuszko. In Australia, you can find marsupials, which are mammals that carry their babes in their pouch. If you visit Australia, you can see kangaroos, koalas, possums, wombats. You can also find the Tasmanian devil on the island of Tasmania. The kookaburra bird and birds of paradise are popular birds living in Australia. Birds of paradise, not to be confused with the plant in southern Africa. Other animals found in the Oceania region are the kiwi, gecko, and the platypus. Let's move on to Antarctica, the southernmost continent. Located in the southern hemisphere, Antarctica is both the windiest continent and coldest place on Earth. It is situated in the polar region around the South Pole, called the Antarctic region. It is surrounded by Southern Ocean. Antarctica is twice the size of Australia, yet no one makes Antarctica their home there because it's just too cold. This is why there are no established countries in the continent. The only people who place their feet on this continent are visitors and researchers who stay for a given period of time. Antarctica is known for animals like penguins, seals, and the albatross bird. Australia and Antarctica are fascinating continents on our beautiful planet Earth. Are you ready to snorkel in the coral reefs of Oceania? Or maybe you're more inclined to polar exploration in Antarctica. No matter what your interest is, be sure to test your knowledge on our fun online games and quizzes. And remember to always be clever. Hey!